The Son of God rested in the Father's love. John chapter 3, verse 35. The Father loves the Son and has given all things into His hand. This week, we are focusing on observing the Son of God, the eternal Word who became man, then referred to as the only begotten of the Father, the Son of God, full of grace, full of truth. How did He walk on the earth as the Son of God? What aspects of His life can we look at? One interesting observation that we can make about the Son of God, about Jesus, is this: that He walked in a way in which He was completely confident, assured of the Father's love for Him. He rested in the Father's love. That's why we pointed to the statement where Jesus said, the Father loves the Son and has given all things into His hand. He was absolutely confident of the Father's love for Him. And that is something you and I must also learn to do, to rest in the Father's love for us, to know that in Christ we are beloved, to know that in Christ we are accepted in the Beloved, that we are loved by the Father. Even as He loves Jesus, so also He loves us. And we learn to rest in the Father's love and to know that He has put everything into His hand. Jesus said, He has placed everything in My hand. And similarly, we know that the Father has given the best for us. He's given His own Son for us. His promises are for us. He is for us. He's not against us. His love is for us, and He's on our side. And we rest in that love, and that's how we walk as sons of God, as we follow the example of the Son of God. In John 17, Jesus, verse 24, Jesus said, Father, I desire that they also whom You gave Me may be with Me where I am, that they may behold My glory which You have given Me. For You loved Me before the foundation of the world. So once again, He's affirming and He's referring to the love that the Father had for Him. And He's saying, You loved Me from that time, from before the foundation of the world, even up until this moment when Jesus is praying, He says, You have loved Me. He's completely assured of the Father's love for Him. And as sons and daughters of God, we must learn to rest in the Father's love for us. That the Father loves us in a way that nothing can separate us from His love. Rest assured, you are a son, a daughter of God. And just as Jesus, the Son of God, rested in the Father's love for His life, for Him, you and I can rest assured of the Father's love for us. Rest in His love and learn to walk out of that place of being loved by the Father. Say it often, the Father Himself loves me. My Heavenly Father loves me. I am His son, I am His daughter. Let's pray. Father, we thank You that as Your sons and daughters, we can rest in Your love. As Jesus showed us what it means to walk as the Son of God, resting in Your love. Help us to do that, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.